Dearest Spartacus fans, today is a most special day indeed. A day where Lady Saxa gets to meet her hero, the one and only Xena, warrior, princess. But first, I must go in disguise. Come with me. Show up with a wrinkly costume. A few finishing touches. This one. Stay. Come here, my darling. Just about there. What do we think? Now for the hard part. Eeny, meeny, miny, moe. Catch a dagger by the toe. Spanish sword, Roman sword. I don't know. It's like choosing a favorite child, really. We are officially ready for XenaCon. This traffic is utterly ridiculous. Come on! Haste makes waste, people! This is utterly ridiculous. Come on! There it is, like a beacon in the night. Xena, 2012. You and I shall reunite once again. Xena, I'm only steps away from you. I can hear the purr of your voice right now. Oh my god, I'm so excited!
Up as many of our minds. And then go and just knock the sucker off. We did a bit of choreography going in, and everybody's just really professional. So it was awesome that we were doing it. That was truly incredible. And then Jamie went home and ate a Kit Kat as big as her head. I went home and crashed out immediately, and John drank a whole bottle of scotch. It was stressful. It was really stressful.
Hello, Xena.
Hello, Xena.
I just want to say it is an honour and a privilege to be here. Yes. Two-part question, actually. One, what advice can you give an aspiring German warrior? And two, my comrade Spartacus wasn't here today, so I was hoping you may sign an autograph for him and also say, love, Saxa.
I can't right now, okay? Because then we're going to have an avalanche of, lawyers needing autographs. What was the first question?
Oh, the first was, what advice could you give an aspiring German warrior?
German warrior.
Did you say German?
Man muss viel Fleisch essen und
particularly a Roman.
But eat a lot of meat and keep your sword very sharp. And Schwert muss scharf.
That is fantastic advice, and I would most certainly take that to heart.
Good.
What advice, let's say, if I was enslaved by the Romans?
Oh, just go with it. They're actually fabulous people. The Romans come off a bit brusque. But they're really quite nice,
actually. So don't put up a fight, because I've been watching.
Just roll with it, yeah.
Just roll with it, alright. Yeah. Alright, what if they managed to burn my village and the Domina has
insisted
upon defeating
to my people.
Oh, then
you got it.
I think that's all. Just go back and like take them all out. Kill them all.
Yeah.
Oh, Lucretia, do you feel that setup coming on?
Lucretia.
Yeah. Lucretia. Yes?
Lady Saxa is still waiting for some keen advice.
Is that Alan under there?
Yes!
Lovely to see you. You look fantastic. I've been talking about
this. This is Alan Holman from Spartacus.
So you haven't seen this girl yet, but you're gonna, and you're gonna want to see a whole lot of her. She's just tremendous in the role. And a lovely person, by the way, which is why I talk about her in the press. Because if people aren't nice, I talk about them.
I really just wanted my autograph, so if... And Spartacus, please. Excellent, it will be all.
Dismissed. She's really good. She brings a wonderful new energy to...
Feel. That was the most extraordinary experience of my life. She didn't even see it coming. Oh my goodness. Xena, you are and continue to be.